We're seeing an increasing chance with rain and showers this week from a mid-level low to our west. I'm forecaster Zoe Robinson. That gorgeous weather we've been having the past couple of days being replaced by more cloudy and muggy weather. And with that, a lot of that moisture triggering scattered showers and thunderstorms this afternoon with mostly cloudy skies in the middle. So like I mentioned, the main weather factor this week is that mid-level low to the west. It's bringing more rain to the panhandle than it is for us here in north central Florida. Nevertheless, though, winds drawing in more humidity, so that cool, drier air we've been seeing before being replaced by more humid weather. And with that, seeing an increase in our chance for rain pretty much all the way through next week. Take a look at my updated 6-day outlook. Temperatures in the mid to upper 80s during the afternoon. But the biggest change this week is we're seeing a lot more rain coming forward, especially over the weekend, possibly putting a rain on the parade for the homecoming celebrations. Then looking towards next week, another round of chance for showers and thunderstorms.